Have you ever been to internet cafes? There are plenty of them in Hong Kong providing internet access to customers. In the past, their major function was more practical, like sending emails or information exchange. Nowadays, they usually provide multiplayer gaming experience to youngsters by advanced gaming PCs. Besides, most of them also provide 24-hour services along with catering to attract customers. The internet cafes are usually underground, with long rows or columns of computers arranged systematically. To further enhance their quality of services, we'd love to do the following improvements. The first improvement we would like to make is to paint the walls with bright earth tone, and to add ivy plants to the walls behind computers. The ivy plants and the earth tone can mimic a natural environment for the internet users. This complies with the principles of biophilia, which enhances human sense of connection with the nature, as well as maintaining the physical well-being of the people during the service, increasing people's sense of satisfaction, and lowering their level of stress during gaming. The ultimate goal is to create an attaching and comfortable environment for the internet users. The second improvement we would like to make is to launch seat availability lights and pressure sensor within seats. Sometimes there are customers who leave before designated time. The seats are thus left idle. A pressure sensor is installed under the user's seats to detect the pressure of the user. If a user is away from the keyboard for too long, say like 20 minutes, the cashier will see it from the seat screen and terminate their service. Moreover, there will be round light indicators on the roof indicating the availability of the seats by changing lights. Thus, the customer can look for availability of seats easier before they reach the seat screen at the cashier. The third improvement we would like to make is initiate privacy walls. For anyone who wants their own private area, the open roof room is undoubtedly a good choice for them. Customers are allowed to do whatever they want to do in the area with privacy, or simply concentrate on their games or work better. Open roofs are applied for better ventilation. Some customers may want to enjoy multiplayer gaming experience with the others that are sitting next to them. Customers can interact with their peer by lowering down the wall until the shelf. The improvement guarantees the privacy of the users while ensuring users' ability to interact with users next to them. The fourth improvement we would like to make is launching food tables. Some internet cafes provide food or snack services. However, the staffs aren't so nice. Sometimes, they put the food or dishes directly onto the keyboards. This causes a hygiene problem. Also, it interrupts the users when they are playing games. To avoid it, food cabinets are installed onto each door of the privacy walls. The staff can put the food onto the table, allowing the customer to take the food when he is available and wants by himself, and not interrupt his games. The fifth improvement we would like to make is ameliorating the smoking ventilation. Internet cafes are strictly prohibited with smoking. For smokers, they have to go outside and walk a distance to the street to satisfy their needs. This makes a lot of troubles for the smoker. Sad to say, some smokers lack the public spirit and smoke in the toilets, which affect the air quality inside the toilets of the internet cafe. And most of the internet cafes lack well-organized ventilating systems to evacuate smoke from cigarette burning. The secondhand smoke adversely affects the health of non-smokers. By installing a big exhaust fan with ducts connecting to it from different parts of the cafe can easily solve these problems.